Well, New York Congressman Peter King has certainly built a reputation for saying what's on his mind, particularly in the area of national security. But he's probably going to have to start taking questions of a different kind very soon. And that's because while he was in New Hampshire today, he confirmed that, yeah, it's 2013, but he's also starting a campaign for president.
Okay. It's good to see you. Thanks a lot. Appreciate it.
Thank New York Congressman Peter King making the rounds in a Nashua diner on Friday. And here's why.
I'm a congressman from New York. I'm thinking of running for president. Good seeing you.
Well, good luck.
You're running for president?
Yeah.
I hope you win.
In fact, it was during a taping of Close Up airing this Sunday that the 10-term House Republican confirmed that we are seeing the early stages of a presidential run.
I've been actually very pleasantly surprised by the response I've gotten by officials in New Hampshire.
That included Manchester Mayor Ted Gatsis in the morning, followed by lunch with GOP Party Chair Jennifer Horn. And King has been reaching out to those who have gone before him on just how to win in New Hampshire.
John McCain, Mike Huckabee, Rudy Giuliani, Bob Dole, that it's different up here. That it really is, you can't just go by, hey, I'm Joe Smith and give me your vote.
As the former chair of the House Homeland Security Committee, King has built a national reputation as being a foreign policy hawk and is highly critical of the president's handling of the situation in Syria. And while 2016 is certainly a ways off, New Hampshire Republicans are glad to see King engaging.
And they find out very quickly that New Hampshire voters are very informed, that they're going to have to go speak directly to voters and answer the tough questions.
You're doing great. Good seeing you. Thanks a lot.
This far ahead of an open race for president, you historically see members of Congress or maybe some governors who think about running for president and they come up here and then they go away and never heard of them again. But this could be the beginning stages of a serious campaign.
And it seems that King is taking New Hampshire quite seriously. He's the keynote speaker at a Carroll County event tomorrow. And he says he'll be back again next week talking to voters and with another trip scheduled also for October.